First in, the Soyuz commander, Alexander Skvortsov, returning to the International Space Station 4 years after he was a crew member of Expedition 23 and 24. Oleg Artemyev is board engineer, now on board the International Space Station for the first time. And there is NASA's Steve Swanson, greeted by Koichi Wakata, Rick Mastracchio, and Mikhail Turin. All six crew members now together on board the International Space Station, and they will be moving from the Poisk module into the Zvezda service module for the welcoming ceremony that is just moments from now.
It's awesome seeing all you guys on board. We were hoping you'd get there a little bit earlier, but we're glad you're there, and really enjoy your time on board the space station. To the new crew and to the crew that was on board the station, welcome your new friends.
Yeah, thank you for your nice words, and we are so happy to have Sasha, Oleg, and Steve here.
Hi, Steve. Awesome. It's Mary.
Thank you.
Hey, how are you?
Good. How are you? Glad to be there.
You're fine. Yes, I am. It was a long trip. We had a little traffic on the way. Delayed us again a little bit.
Kind of like in Moscow. I'll let Quinn
exactly.
Talk to you.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Quinn. How you doing?
I'm fine. Have fun. 2 days in a small capsule, floating around.
Yeah, luckily it was the two good guys, but...
I think it's cutting off.
Yeah, I think it did too. I think you can hear me now, though. Yeah, we had a fun time. It was a little bit long. It was a long 2 days, but we made it. Glad to be here.